Hey guys, it's Caitlin and I'm back here with a new YouTube video. So today I'm going to do what's in my bag. So I'm really excited to do this video. And sorry if you hear people in the background, it's just my mom and dad are just cleaning. And then, girl, I'm doing a YouTube video. So yeah, first of all, I have this really nice night bag. It's actually like, I forget where it's from, but it's really nice. And it says Nike and it has a really nice pink and I just draw it on it. I don't know why. No, I don't. So first of all, in this compartment, I have paper. Just plain paper. Oh my god. My friend. Okay, wait. Then what, I just have tissues in case my nose is running. And that is it. I never knew I picked only these two. Well, I keep only these two, I guess. So I'm just going to put them back in there. That paper is just so fun. I'm really bored. So next, moving on to the main compartment. I'm so excited. I don't know why. So first of all, I have this folder. This is my school book folder. And I'll just show you quickly what's in it. So first of all, this is my, like, tables copy. And it's, if I want, I can practice my words in it. Next, I have my homework diary to take down my books. Take down my homework books. And next of all, I have my tables book. So my mom knows what she's doing. And next of all, I have my spelling copy, which I write down my spellings in. Teacher corrects them. Next of all, I just made this little part, which my friend, I'm so mad she colored this. Oh, really crumbled up. So it's this, it's like nice little feathers, except it was like, it's like really broken. And next, we're just reading this book in school, The Four Friends, and I'm already finished it, so I don't have to do reading. Next of all, I just have my spelling copy. Sorry, I have a lot. And I just colored this side, and this side, you just already saw, it's really bad. I just like rushing. So next, you know, I'm doing my books. Like my mom has to write them down. So that's it for that one. I actually have some, this is where I keep my pages, and I got some art from school. So I just did this, and as you can see, you probably can't really see, but it says love you daddy, and then there's just a L, lovely. I have to make up words. And then I did one for my mom. Oh yeah, she her favorite show is Big Brother. Then these are really old art. So I just, well, not art, drawings. Well, they're not drawings, I colored them. And then the snowman, and this little bear, so cute. And then this is upside down. I did this ages ago for Christmas. It says Kate and my name. And next of all, this is a really bad Christmas tree. I told you this is really old art. It's a really bad Christmas tree. So then, I just, this little page over here, it says family, mum, dad, Cara. That's my sister, if you didn't know. Friends, friends, Layla, Abby, Kelsey, Holly, Carla, sorry, Jane, Leah Hallahan, Leah Sheehan. And I have this really bad picture again. Speaking of Easter egg, there is my dad, me, Cara, and my mom. No, this is me. This is my sister Cara. This is Speaking of Easter egg, Bunny, my mom, and my dad. So, like, yeah, it's that way. And then next of all, we have this little card from my family. No, I just really bothered to take it out. But there's just the front. It's really old. Next of all, we were just learning about this in school ages ago. I just got it. Like, okay, I'll take it home. So next of all, it's really old art. So then it's a snowman that I made. I don't know what that says. It's a skeleton. Okay. So then, yeah, I made a clothes, a scarf, a hat, googly eyes, a nose, which is really... Oh my god, that's so bad. And then... So cool. So then, this, you probably can't see what it says, so I'll just quickly read it. My name is Kate. I am 6 years old. Oh my god, six. I have a sister. I live in Nice. I like pancakes. My friend is Layla. Oh, sorry, just spelling. See if I can spell her name right. Let's see. I like books. I remember I had one more line to say, and I didn't know what to say. I had one more line left, and I was like, what should I do? Okay, so that's that. Next of all. Oh my god, this is so funny. But I'm showing you this. It's a really bad tree. I told you guys, this is really bad art. And so we had to get, like, I don't know which finger, just say it's this finger, dip it in paint, and then do it. Oh yeah, but we did these separate, so we had to let it dry. You see the fur. So then I draw this. It kind of smudged when I was getting it in. But if you didn't know, the raindrops. There's a sky, you know. You guys know what that is. And I think that, oh no, there's one more thing in this. We were doing like shapes and I did this number. So this is a circle. This is a semicircle. This is a smaller semicircle. Two circles. Don't know what that is. The buttons are smaller circles, if you can see. And sorry, I'm kneeling down. Just slap my nails. So that's it for that. Next of all, I have this little notepad and I'll just read you. This little skip. Ready? So then I'm going to my friend's house. Well, I was. And we couldn't go. But this used to be our list. It says Leah Hallahan's. It just says Leah says. Number one, sneak sweets. Of course, all you guys, you have to sneak sweets. You won't be like living on fruit. We love that. Number two, we were planning to do the blindfold makeup challenge, so we did that. Bring makeup. And number three, bring a game. Of course, you have to bring a game to play. So probably just like. And then I don't know why I wrote this. I mean, bring a lot of sweets. You have to do that. Even though, and then it says, have fun and really cool colors. So. And then just like big huge pages. It's like, I'm like so good. You know what I did? I actually went through the effort. Actually. Did this. Watch. You'd be so nice. So went all the way from 1 to 100 on this. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, that's really annoying. I just made it. There's like a big huge pile of stuff down there. So I'm getting down to my last few things. I don't know why I have this, but it's just to hold. I can't even remember what's in here. Oh yeah. So first of all, I have this emoji purse. And I am like so happy my friend gave this to me. It's an ice cream chain. So like my friend Ruby, my friend Ruby, she is best. I have friends. And then Layla has forever. And then they all don't match up, but they're really cute ice cream cones. I'll just give you a look. If you can't really see, it's so cool. If you're like here, it's like better off. It's like really shiny. So next of all, I have my two rollers, say Caitlin. One's that's like, do you know that? I don't know what it's called. And then like, says, I love this back. It said, this ruler belongs to Caitlin. My friend drew one out, and I'm like, so mad at her. And this one, I don't even know how to explain, but it's a cute little rainbow. And I love it too. They're my two little rulers. I actually lost one. One of my friends stole it. That is okay, but someone stole it. Oh, this. So next thing in my bag is another ruler. So this is like a bendy ruler. This is like a hill. Okay, so with that, I'm spending a lot of time. Yeah, this is actually really short. It goes up to 130. Guys, that's not long enough for 30. I thought it would go up to like 50 when I first saw it. Or so much. So next of all, we got these tissues. Sorry if you hear that noise. It's just my family down there. They're like, okay. So this is my cover. It has a C for Caitlin, and then loads of dots. And then we were pretending to text. So Layla said hi, and then I said hey. Then she said, "Do you want to come to the cinema?" And I was like, "Yeah, sure." So we were just pretending, and then also, one's so cool, turns into a laptop. But I actually haven't. Sorry, that's not supposed to come down. I actually haven't filled it here, but as you can see really closely, if you're wondering what's that shiny thing, I'll make a huge pile. I'll show you after if I can. Next of all, I have lip balm because my teeth are really chopped. Here, guys. I'm turning on Smell-O-Vision. I'm so mad because my friend Leah, she just dug her nail into it. So now I always have to do this when I'm putting it on. So okay. Sorry if I'm like this. I'll get up in a sec. Last of all, I think it's that. I have a pencil case, of course. When you're writing, what would you need? So it's just like little balloons on each side. Okay, so I'll just quickly go through this with you. So first, I have this little thing to attach onto your pencil. I have this pencil with Shopkin on it. Shopkin! I have this pencil. Sorry, it's my friend gave it to me. Oh, it's like, yeah, sure. It's My Little Pony. I'm like, fine, I'll just take it. And then Mushy Monster. My other friend, she gave me that one as well. So I have 5 pencils in total. I have cards, so I can like play cards with my friends. I have like markers, so I have these 2 highlighters, this marker, and then a Sharpie, and they're all tied together. Then I have a pen, of course, like when you're writing, what you use. I hate Leah again. My family is just so annoying, they're just walking. So I'm just like really bright, I know. So this is a grip, it's my really good grip. And then she just comes along and ruins it. She gets her pencil, goes all around the edges with it, like so bad. So yeah, then I have a sharpener. I lost the other half again. These are so sick. Then last in this pocket, a rubber. So I'm just gonna tidy everything away because I also have no things. So next of all is just a really quick thing. Of course I'm not gonna go through this, but it's just all colours, I'm not gonna go through it. There's just a few. I think that's it for the video. Let me just double check my pens today. My bag, my pencils. No, this is some rubbish. But let me check this pocket. Oh yeah, and by the way, there's also like a pocket in there, and it's just really dirty. I don't know, is there anything in this side pocket? I normally keep my drink in there. No, nothing. So I guess this is it for the video, but let me just show you the mess I made. So you can see. If you can see, this is the mess I've caused for my video, but I think that mess was kind of worth it for this video. I was like, oh yeah, I've never done what's in my bag. So now, after this, I'm going to have to pack up my bag. So, bye. See you next week for another Caitlin O'Toole video.